All right, I got three up. Wendy?
I know. I've got the bald fat guy who's gonna look down my shirt.
Mitch, you take Grandpa, and then there's Mr. Consumer Reports.
Leave it to me. I just hope I'm good enough.
You seem like the kind of man who'd really enjoy O'Kelly's company. He's an adventurer, explorer?
Yeah, smells like strawberries, peas, ginger, beer. Don't care.
I know how you feel, Mr. Hill. Afraid to take a chance. If you're like me, your wife would tan your hide if you thought for yourself.
Yep, that's why I'm not buying. I'm a big fraidy cat. I'm barely even a man. My wife chases me around with a rolling pin. It's got nothing to do with timeshares being one of the worst investments there is.
Bill, an attractive man like yourself.
I'll buy!
Congratulations! I think you'll find... Oh, it seems this card has been denied.
I got other cards. Do you take Blockbuster? Oh, wait! I forgot about this baby. It has no credit limit.
I hear you, Hank. But let me ask you this. How much do you spend on an average vacation?
Bill, no! I'm holding on to this, and I'm not letting you out of my sight. No one is buying a timeshare.
Congratulations on your new timeshare, Colonel.
I'm in! O'Kelly sounds like he's got the smarts of Topsy, the gumption of Brooklyn, and the moxie of Fat Brooklyn. He's like all my old dead friends rolled into one big live friend.
Yeah.
Yes,